rom-coms are to women what porn is to men. Come on.
I mean, I'm Malayali. For us Kerala girls, all the glitters is only gold.
Run, Blake, run! Oh my god, did you shut up?
Your date is now dropping you back home in his car. A car that he has named Chikni Chameli or Deepika Padukoni or something. You are squirming, literally, because sand has now entered places sand should never enter. At this point, your date gets a call from his mother. He puts it on loudspeaker. Because safety first, kids. His nickname, you find out, is Goldie. Now, for obvious reasons, there will be no second date. I mean, I'm Malayali. For us Kerala girls, all the glitters is only gold. But this Goldie has no silver lining. You get back home, you put on the television. A rom-com is going on. Ryan Reynolds sitting with Blake Lively, having a candlelight dinner on the beach, and you're like, run, Blake, run. Otherwise, Ryan will make you pay for some gaja dal chindi shit. And that's when it occurs to you. Rom-coms are to women what porn is to men. Selling fake dreams and real orgasms. With the clinchers when they go, Anu, Ayan is showing no leadership skills and has his mother. You should really encourage him. Come on. Sonia Gandhi has been trying with Rahul for years. But the thing I realize when you have kids now is that everyone around you feels this need to praise them, bevaja. Right? This pressure to praise. So all my friends will be like, oh my god, Ayan's so cute. Oh my god, he's so adorable. Oh my god, he's so talented. Oh my god, he sings so well. Oh my god, will you shut up? He's my child. I'm well aware of what he's like. He's not that cute or that smart. But he's my son and I love him. Hai na? Like, Ayan doesn't talk. He croaks. It's like a frog has a 1 BHK in his throat. His superhero name is Mainduck Man. He has a green cape and all. It's sweet. But he's my son and I love him, right? Also, he can't pronounce the alphabet R, right? So he thinks that a lion lolls. He loves eating at restaurants. He loves Chinese fried rice. And he behaves like a plick a lot of the time. But he's my son and I love him, hai na? Like yesterday he said, Mama, I just want my pee-pee to become bigger and bigger. It's not gonna happen looking at me, kid. But he's my son and I love him, hai na? Then he went up to some children and said, Hi, do you eat the fish? Do you use the shampoo? Do you speak the English? Why should they speak the English when you obviously don't? But he's my son and I love him. See, this was a risk I was willing to take knowing that I'll have a half Guju child. So this fizz, shampoo, English and all, it's just collateral damage. The Kama Sutra was right. There is no position to bypass Guju genes. I know, I've tried.